You do not simply offer your hand to your king. You bend the knee and you bow. You do not turn your back on your king.
Oh, look out now, though. Swan was ready for it. And Neville's been taking this king thing a little too far, and Rich Swann has had enough.
Listen, I can't believe Swann had the guts to interrupt the coronation of the king of the cruiserweights. And now Swann is going to pay.
Well, Swann was just out here to congratulate Neville, to show his respect to Neville. Neville couldn't take it.
Hammering away on the cruiserweight champion, Neville. Swann upset he lost the title last night.
Oh.
Upset with the way that Neville's been acting, and that kick just drove Neville out of the ring.
Whoa!
Oh, my goodness.
And Swann isn't done yet. Rich Swann all a ball of fire here tonight. And Neville in retreat. And Cass, oh! Great double team,
boom, boom. Oh, right, Rusev's damaged nose, and the guy's
going up top.
We're about to see a flying monkey.
Bada boom, shakalaka.
Who is that guy that stood out there in that suit? That is not Triple H. That is not the game. That is not the Cerebral Assassin. That's a scared dude is what that is. You know why he's scared? Because I am the greatest threat to his legacy that he's ever seen. And judging by the way you've always looked at me, Steph, you know it too.
Oh my God.
No, the bad knee into the post.
Nia just ragdolling Sasha Banks.
And again, the bad knee into the steel post.
Exactly what I was afraid of.
Nia's not done.
And Nia's not done at all. I mean,
the bell rang, but Nia better not get herself disqualified here. Look at the position of Sasha Banks' body. Bent in half backwards like a scorpion.
Bailey's directing traffic, Cesaro.
Oh, Swiss.
Good recovery. My God.
Going to the figure eight.
No.
Yes.
Bailey, cover. Bailey's pinned the women's champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, my client, Brock Lesnar, hereby challenges Goldberg one final time. At WrestleMania.
This will be the third attempt for Sami Zayn.
Zayn into the cover, hooks the leg on Jericho. Sami Zayn knocked off the United States champion. Roman Reigns measuring Braun Strowman's spear off the steps. And he takes down the monster among men.
You mess with my opportunity, I mess with yours.
And a spear to Kevin Owens for good measure.
Death is their
pet. Oh, my God! Whoa. Oh, my God! It's
Samoa Joe!
Samoa Joe from NXT!
The two-time NXT champion, Samoa Joe, is on Monday Night Raw.
Triple H is heavy. Samoa Joe attacking and assaulting Seth Rollins.
Samoa Joe took what Seth Rollins did in NXT and took the entire brand to a different level. Samoa Joe is now trying to destroy Seth Rollins.
After the cryptic words of Triple H.
And now Triple H staring down at the fallen Rollins.